Good morning, everyone. It is a Black Saturday here. So, thank you, Lord, for the fresh, nice air here. Very, very nice, fresh air. So, this morning, guys, I want you to show you that I am getting a nice ripe tomato here. So this is the first day that tomatoes ready to pick some of it. There is a ender on, so that's still okay. I can still use the tool and cut the wrap. So the next batch is, I hope, no more wrap ends. I think most of them have a wrap. Doesn't work the I don't know. That looks good. Says to me, to guys, you know, sorry. I'm going to make a salad. Nobody, a minute. Okay, nice. So what I did here on the other day, I add here a sawdust on my tomato. So one of my comments is I should add sawdust underneath the this one, tomato, so it won't dry quick every time I water. So I believe that one. So we still have sawdust there. Philip saving that one. So if I'm going to plant more tomato, I still have sawdust to add. See, nice tomato. And let's get my lettuce. Lettuce and tomato should come together. So here is my healthy lettuce. Wow. I just cut that. Crunch. Very crunch. Set it here. Oops, I opened. Wee. Very fresh. Yeah, this is good enough. Grabe katambok, guys. Gat pa na ako ni Ben. Ano ba? There you go. Very nice. I'm drying again eggplant. The second batch did not work. I don't know. Might be too much sun. So I wish this one will success. May ako na ito gawin, guys. Ayan. Fresh. So, thank you guys for watching my video. I'm gonna feed up a fish here. Thanks for watching.